can I help you?
Need a ride?
Hi, yeah. Thanks a lot.
I saw you standing there, but just barely. You need a white shirt or something.
Huh? Oh, yeah. Thanks. It's cold.
A light-colored coat or something.
A sign.
Exactly.
Yeah.
Where are you going?
Sioux Falls.
Big city. Well, I'm only going to Mitchell. I can probably get you most of the way tonight.
Oh, that would be great, I'm telling you.
Just throw that stuff in the back.
Okay.
Been out there long?
A few minutes.
A few minutes? Somebody just drop you off?
I've been walking.
Just a lonely place to walk, that's all.
Yeah, it is.
Well, welcome aboard. Have to ask you something, though.
Oh, okay.
Just, I don't usually pick up hitchhikers.
I understand.
But, you know, of course, you know, gets lonely and long on these stretches.
Uh-huh.
Well, long story short, I'm down to about a gallon, and I just don't have a lot of cash ready, so...
Oh, man, fine, sure, yeah, I can chip in on that, that's fine. Yeah.
Thanks.
Absolutely.
There's a station straight through the park here, about 70 miles. I figure we can just make it to there.
Oh, great, great.
Jesus, just barely saw you, huh?
I know. I need to make a sign, I guess. 70 miles, that's quite a hike through the park. You sure you got enough gas to cook through? I mean, Farmingdale's only about 30 back.
No going back, you know. Always advance, never retreat, huh?
That is a good smell. You had some coffee in here?
Yeah, big cup.
It smells like one of those beaneries. I mean, I don't mind. I mean, it smells good.
It was a good cup.
Oh, well, it's your bag.
No, just the coffee.
No, I guess I've been smelling your bags of coffee beans in the back seat.
Oh, yeah.
A lot of stuff. Mocha Java, French roast, Viennese.
Yeah, it's coffee. Bags of coffee. I don't keep a lot of it.
Oh, you sell it?
Yeah, I sell it. Go around, you know, different stores, sell them some coffee. Handy, too, on these long stretches. Just pop a few more Java beans. You're going another 150 miles like nothing.
I bet. So how many bags you got here?
Whatever you see. You like this car?
It's nice.
You should hear it starting up, though. It sounds like a friggin' elephant. This car screams like she's been shot on startup. Something with the AC.
Yeah, sounds like it.
You say they can give me a new AC, fix the whole thing, but then I gotta spend a lot of money, put it in the shop, and I'm not taking that risk. Cars are like old ladies, you know. Once they go in the hospital, they're never coming out, you know. I don't trust those mechanics.
My name's Ben.
Oh, I'm Jim. Lucky I came along needing the gas money, right?
Oh, absolutely. I really appreciate it.
Yeah, plus the fact I love Kojak. You know what I'm talking about? You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Because you kind of look like Kojak, right? Or the King and I, you know, Yul Brynner.
Yeah. I get that a lot.
You join in the hair club for men?
I shaved it.
I figured. Gives you that dangerous look, hitchhiking. But be real, it's just as dangerous to get picked up as it is to pick them up, you know? You know?
Definitely.
You ever feel threatened by somebody picked you up?
No.
Never?
Nope.
I don't mean anything. I just don't think I could do it. I admire you.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.